Siema, zapraszam do oglądania kolejnego odcinka na moim kanale. Mam nadzieję, że będzie wam się podobać.
Moscow to check our Geiger counter.
Zima.
The thing is, they are all in the green. As if they're in a conspiracy. Still, this amazing piece of news doesn't really impress anyone that much. The guys are all confused as to what to do next. And I'm just waiting for answers.
Zima. Rozdział pomysł.
Why the long face? We are at a crossroads, so to speak, where everybody can help but wonder. What next? Where do we go from here?
What
yes, more or less what I expected from you. But you got the picture. So, is your counter functioning? Have you checked it?
Yes, it's all green. Double checked it. Stepan's in the green too. We don't need masks here.
So, they were telling the truth.
Who was telling the truth? Why won't you answer? Who were those people trying to kill us? Why would they shoot at you, the Order's commander? Explain something, at least you owe us that!
I might as well drop the bomb now. The war did not end.
What do you mean, did not end?
Let me finish. Most of our cities are destroyed. The rest of the country is probably under enemy occupation. To avoid new nuclear attacks against us, Command chose the only viable course of action. To play dead. To ensure radio silence, the SHIELD system was created. A network of radio jammers covering Moscow and suburbs. So that some radio enthusiasts wouldn't bring more bombs down on our heads by whining on air. And it's one of these jammers that got disabled by the hands of those present here.
Could you not have shared that before? Say, before Artyom took that radio outside and caught all that radiation?
No! I only got briefed half year ago under a strict you talk, you die policy. And then had to tell my people we were securing a weather station.
Sir, with all due respect, if we can't go back, maybe we should advance and move on?
I have an idea, but... Artyom, rather than carrying on with this silent disapproval of yours, check the airwaves. We should be out of the jamming range by now, so give it your best try. Look for transmissions from the Ark. Do you understand now why we're traitors in the eyes of command? We shut down a jamming station, shot up the guards, destroyed a patrol train, and ran away from Moscow. Who even needs a trial when the case is so clear? There's no way back now. Which means we have to continue moving forward.
Command, what are you talking about?
The Moscow Defense Command. Have you ever heard of the Invisible Watchers?
I have, but they're just an urban legend.
Not at all. They are command.
Are you sure they
can... Wait a moment, what was that? Listen, everyone!
Area 18-5. I repeat, proceed to the rally point. Rally point location is code 1811-79.
What was that number?
Area 18-5. Only by standing
so
together shall we overcome any and all obstacles.
The Yamantau Mountain. So the route from here should go like this. This is our goal!
So, is this what you had in mind?
Yes! This is it! The Ark Project is a whole city underground. Enormous stores, machines, the best experts. It is the Commander General's HQ. All of the country's leaders are there. They have already started the restoration work! We will tell them that Moscow is alive! It wasn't all for nothing! Everything will change, everything! Do you get it? A new life is starting for all the survivors of the
world! By the way, are there any single women in that place?
Great reaction. So I think the moment calls for... Bring it out, Demir.
Bring what out, Colonel? Sir?
That thing that's been sloshing about in your canteen. You think I'm deaf or what?
Ah, that. Just a moment. I thought my ears were deceiving me.
It's not a short trip to the Urals, so we should make ourselves comfortable, I guess. Let's name this bucket of bolts at the very least, eh?
It's about time.
Let's call her Anna and be done with it.
Nah, go to hell. Even better. Oh, come
How
on.
About Aurora, the Roman goddess of dawn and a cruiser of, you know what.
That's better.
Not bad. I like it.
Ah, beautiful name.
Sounds okay, but the cruiser of what?
Yeah, I'll tell you later.
Looks like it's decided. Let's drink
to the Aurora!
Hey, Artyom, let's take a look at that map.
All right, we had a round. That should be enough. Yermak, full steam ahead.
Hi.
Full steam ahead.
Wow, that's some distance. I wonder how long it will take.
Can you feel how sweet the air is without a mask? Or not just sweet, so many shades of taste it has. A weird feeling, eh, my friend? I remember you telling me how you took your mask off atop a Stonkin Odar. When you honed those missiles in on the Dark Ones, was the air bitter then? Who knows though? Had you not launched those missiles, you'd probably never have climbed that building or received that signal. Life is weird, huh? One random event drags another with it, like links. In a chain, and you are pulling that chain out of a deep, dark well. The links emerge from the dark water, and what drink is in that bucket that's on the end of the chain?
Trying to talk you out of it. Yes, I didn't tell you, you're not the only ones to survive. But even I didn't have the clearance. Not back then. This is a state secret, do you understand? I've been granted clearance only after a fight to protect the D6. They said they needed me to teach their recruits, because the war was still on. Don't you think I was shocked? What did our people in D6 die for? What did I lose my legs for? But I understood, because the war was still on, security was paramount. Our people would have understood.
Okay,
please, do the same. You would have spilled the beans to everyone in Metro. You're a goddamn Prometheus, a messiah. You must lead the people out of the caves. Do you think you would have saved everyone? Remember that jammer? What if Moscow has been found out because of you? What if there are missiles inbound? Anyways, no matter what they think of me, I'm no deserter and will never become one. I'm ready to bear full responsibility for everything. But if there is even the smallest chance to earn my pardon, I will take it. Which means that we, like a runner that tripped, need to keep running ever faster just to keep balance. And don't dare you trip us all over again. Am I understood? I hope I am. Anyway, at least now we know where to run. So go back inside and take a look at the map. Our route is pretty obvious now.
Andrei Ivanovich, how long have you been...
We all remember the way you fought back in D6, so no matter what lies ahead, we're with you. You can count on us.
Yeah, yes. As for me, I'm running a little inventory check. Yeah, it is kind of cramped in here. I'm thinking of making something of a workbench.
Ooh, warsztaci.
So that's all the instruments we get, and everything else would be within arm's reach. With no workbench, you just lose small
parts.
We'll use this place to work on the weapons. Cleaning, oiling, keep out of everybody's way, and keep them from messing with my stuff. And well, we'll have to take turns, of course, but we'll manage. So, if you find any weapons you'd like to keep, I'll store them for you here on the Aurora, and you can come back to exchange them. You'll get them back in their best shape. Don't you doubt. Boy, have I cleaned and oiled a lot of weapons in my life. Factory and homemade too. Some of those were just...
Well, hello there, John. Well, help yourself. Because frankly speaking, I'm a bit tired here. The only good thing about this job is that you forget it's the winter. If only you didn't have to pay for this comfort later, with your whole body aching. I heard that monotonous labor calms you. Well, it's not a lie. I do feel this calm, you see. It's what says it's a dynamic meditation. That philosopher doesn't come here to meditate too often, though.
Ciekawe czemu. Medytacja, medytacja, au.
That's all? Okay, I'll take it from here.
I was proud to be helping us.
Hey, Artyom, is there any music on here?
Igor. Mordo. A to też nie na żadnym.
Elegancko. Zgadzam się. Ja ci odpowiem. Przed siebie.
Mam nadzieję, że się podobał. Łapujcie. Napiszcie komentarz. Do zobaczenia na streamie lub w kolejnym odcinku. Cześć, cześć.